Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sister Shakira. And for those of you that know me, you know that fighting discrimination, bullying, and Islamophobia is something that I hold truly dear to my heart. CARE Florida has been a staple in our community and has been fighting these injustices for us on our behalf. They have a program that teaches the administration, it teaches the staff, it teaches the students about Islamophobia. It teaches them how to demystify Muslims within the community. Because a lot of the times, people don't know any Muslims. They don't have any friends, they don't have any relatives. And so they form these biases that then lead to Islamophobia. Right now, we are in the month, the last 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. We need to support our local organization of CARE Florida so they continue to fight for us. We need this. Our children, sometimes they are scared to be Muslims. They're scared to be known or identified as being Muslim, and they hide their religion. They act one way at home, and when they're in the public, when they go to school, the staff sometimes, their peers, they don't understand them, and say they do things that cause Islamophobic tendencies. We need to make sure that we have CARE Florida in the schools, fighting for our children, teaching the staff, teaching the students, and not only that, but giving the other students, the Muslim students, confidence knowing that they have someone who has their back. I'm happy to have CARE Florida having our back. Show them during these last 10 days with your support.